Hey there, it's Cosmosis Cass with your dance break for the day. Trying to stay out of that crazy sunshine. Because it's shining. It's so lovely. But, getting ready for the day, feeling pretty good. And, I don't know, I feel like pretty much an open vessel today. I don't feel like I have anything really standing out as far as inspirational material. So I pulled a card from the tarot, and it's the Lovers card from the Trumps. I didn't really want to see that card. It's such a great, lovely card, right? I mean, it basically is some kind of signifier of, you know, rich relationships and exchange and, you know, what kind of growth are we getting out of our relationships and whatnot? Or divine union, you know, meeting other people in that perfectly reflective way. Like, yeah, mutually supportive and encouraging. And, like, how can we be our highest selves together? You encourage me in the ways that, like, you know, maybe I'm weak, and then I encourage you in the ways that you're a little bit weak, and we strengthen each other. I think that's the general idea of this card. And I think it's just prompting for me, rather than like any particular, you know, magical union, because I wouldn't say I have that right now. I think it's probably going to be more about like, okay, this day is about exploring, you know, general exchanges in general. Yeah, like how I am relating with people, you know, that come into my space overall, and what kind of rich engagement I get from that. So it'll be interesting to see how that unfolds. So, it's funny that I have a little bit of like, oh, why is that card showing up? I just want to be more in the like self-contained, you know, I've got everything I need here, but there is the growth that can only be had through relationships, I guess, and there is the joy that can only be had through relationships. So, let's dance.
Tell me what makes you weary. Tell me what lights up your I'm awake for you.
So that said, join me for dancing with your own inner lover, or connecting with that love that you have.